More legal problems for the family of Olympic athlete Oscar Pistorius, currently charged with murdering his girlfriend. Oscar Pistorius' older brother, Carl, is facing his own murder trial. The Pistorius family lawyer says Carl Pistorius was involved in a 2008 car accident in which a motorcyclist lost her life. The lawyer says Carl Pistorius is innocent and he vowed to challenge the charges in court.
Carl deeply regrets the accident. Blood tests conducted by the police at the time proved that he had not been under the influence of alcohol, confirming that it was a tragic road accident after the deceased collided with Carl's car.
Many South Africans are concerned about the tragic turn of events for the Pistorius family.
The thing with road accidents is always a sad thing, and it's also now doubly sad because now it's involved with the Oscar and his brother and all the family, so they've got double sort of trouble. So not good. But again, hopefully it was just purely an accident.
Carl Pistorius was in court last week as his brother Oscar was facing a bail hearing. Oscar Pistorius, the double amputee sprinter known as the Blade Runner, is charged with premeditated murder for the Valentine's Day shooting of his girlfriend, Reva Steenkamp. Meanwhile, Carl Pistorius is scheduled to appear in court again at the end of next month. Nia Hawkins, Associated Press.